Hi. Hey. Can you hear me?
Where am I?
Somewhere in Mongolia, in some yurt.
What happened to me?
I don't know. I don't remember anything either.
Was it you who switched me on?
Yes.
Are you a Mulgar?
I don't know, but I doubt it.
Where did you get my neurochip?
I found it in a cache underground.
What cache?
A long time ago, I hid a cache of toys in the ground.
You were playing with my neurochip and then buried it in the ground?
Looks that way, but I don't remember any of it. My name is Enibish, I think. And you are?
What do you want?
I want to know what's going on here.
You're not a Mulgar.
I'm Mongolian. I don't know what a Mulgar is. Can you explain?
Someone who kidnaps people and sells their substance.
What substance? I don't understand.
My name is Ida, and I understand even less than you do. I do not recognize this body. There's something wrong with it. I can't see anything and I don't feel my legs.
They're, fused together. Kind of like a vase.
What?
You've got a flower vase where your legs should be.
That's ridiculous.
Calm down, Ida. Tell me, are you a robot?
I'm a human being in an artificial body.
There? Ida!
I'm here.
How do you feel?
Strange.
Strange? In what way? Describe your state.
I feel anxious.
That's good.
Good?
Yes. Just don't shut down. Look at me.
Why?
I'll explain everything later.